It seems David has a flair for choosing his people, Mr. Jensen. You have done me a great service today.
Glad I could help. Couldn't let information about something as sensitive as the Hieron Project get in the hands of the wrong people.
No. No, we couldn't. So, Meng Yao told you about the project, I see.
A little.
I'm afraid words can't do it justice. To fully comprehend the ramifications of what's been created in Panchaea, you'd have to see it for yourself. And who knows? Perhaps one day you will.
You're in the wrong part of town, Lawat. Go back. You're in the wrong part.
Access granted. Access granted. Access granted. Access granted.
Keep running, Lawai.
Access granted. Legal rally prematurely and closed the door.
huge leaps of the diseases these people are going. Now, that little one is boring. I was talking about the deterioration, so I'd like to keep going. Except AIDS is what we're talking about, and there's nothing wrong with it. You know why there's nothing wrong with it?
Access granted.
You are doing jack smack shit. Tell me something. How can medicinal technology and knowledge make huge leaps, but the diseases these technologies are supposed to be fighting are getting worse? How does that make any sense? AIDS isn't the only virus making a comeback. Tuberculosis is back in the game. You, India today reported a 32% increase in tuberculosis.
That's far enough, Guaylo.
Disappoint me, Jensen. I thought we were friends. Then my hacker goes missing. Half my men end up dead. And you don't even have the manners to knock when you enter a room. A lot of Bell Tower heavies looking for you. Any reason I don't just turn you over?
Yeah. Vasily Shevchenko.
Never touch the stuff.
You're wearing his arm. GPL device inside it. Let me straight to you.
Scavenged tech. Get you every time.
Wrong woman, don't do that, you hear?
Sorry to say, the man I got this from wasn't in a position to complain. Bell Tower gave us his corpse a few weeks ago.
Bell Tower? Not Tai Young?
Tai Young's not the one grabbing people off my streets and giving me choice arg, so I close my eyes.
Shevchenko had four other scientists with him.
I'm not wearing any of them. So maybe they're still alive, and maybe I help you out with this.
Go on.
I've got a pretty good idea where Bell Tower's been dragging people. Problem is, bastard's got my son. And he gets a bullet if I step out of line. See where I'm going with this?
Where's he being held?
One of my harvester boys will tell you all about it. Meet him in the sewers near the Alice Garden pods. Then, when you free my boy, come back and we talk some more.
I can hardly wait.
following yet another anti-augmentation shipment. This time, patients attempting to access the Second Avenue Lynn Clinic found it.
Thank you. Access granted.
No serious injuries were reported. several violent incidents, but no serious injuries were reported.
way they can get in. You look here. You make me poor! Deal with you, no fun!
You want tongs, boys?
No. I just like hanging out in the sewers because they smell better than what I eat for breakfast. Any other stupid questions?
Not yet. But if I come up with one, I'll be sure to ask. Where's the kid?
We thought he was in the upper city. Holed up nice and tight inside the bell tower compound. But as it turned out, the fox got nervous. Didn't like the look of Tong's flex stick, so they moved his son someplace safer.
What could be safer than inside Bell Tower headquarters?
You're about to find out, Michael. They're holding him just around that corner in the basement of an old noodle factory. Won't be easy getting him out either, because the men guarding him aren't your typical Bell Tower police. These are warriors, specially trained, heavily augmented.
I have a feeling I may have met them before. If that's the case, you got an escape plan?
You are the escape plan, my friend. Didn't Tong tell you? If Bell Tower finds out anyone else is involved, things are going to get very ugly in Lower Hinsha.
So Tong's willing to risk his kid's life on one man's abilities?
Not necessarily. When you get to Tong's son, give him this. He'll know what to do with it. Now get going. Wouldn't want you to miss your next ride.
Access denied. Access granted.
Greatest corporate. someone who...
Access granted. Access granted.
Thank you.
aren't, Father. How long is it going to take to break me out of here? Bored almost to tears.
You tell us, kid.
So my mother keeps telling me. But you are neither Bell Tower nor Chinese. Am I to assume my honored father is covering his back by sending you into Spring Me instead of his harvesters?
Wise assumption. Let's get out of here.
I don't think so. Last time I checked, Bell Tower had a lot of firepower out there. I'm not willing to risk my neck on the unlikely possibility that you neutralized all of it. No offense, American.
None taken. I wasn't crazy about the odds myself, but when I questioned it, I was told to give you this.
Well, well. Way to go, Father. This changes everything. Assuming they reassembled it correctly. You ready to go?
Tell me something first. How the hell was Bell Tower able to nab you?
Whatever do you mean?
Come on, kid. I may not be 100% up on the triads, but I'm betting your dad's not far from becoming a dragon head. I find it highly unlikely that the local authorities could just waltz in and take off with his son.
Under normal circumstances, you would be right. But in this case, I'm the one who waltzed over to them.
You volunteered to be kidnapped? Why?
Let's just say, my father and I do not share the same love of augmentations. I find them dangerous and not something our family should be putting so much trust in. But Father expects me to, how do you say it, follow in his footprints? So a change of scenery is required.
I'm not following you.
Tong Si Hong would never willingly allow his only son to leave his side. I needed a way to convince him that I had to leave Hung Sha immediately.
So you orchestrated the kidnapping. You're playing with fire, kid. By pitting the triads against Bell Tower, you've put the entire population of Lower Hung Sha at risk.
That may be true. But you are here to rescue me, aren't you? So my plan seems to be working this far.
Right. And sometimes the more power you think you have, the more quickly it slips from your grasp.
I will try to remember that, American. Are you ready to go now?
I feel a lot more confident about things if I knew what the device was and exactly what you intend to do with it.
You mean they didn't tell you? Not surprising, I suppose, given how much Father enjoys his little secrets. I assume you've noticed how his harvesters like to repurpose existing technology?
If you mean steal it from other people and sell it to new customers, then yeah, I noticed.
Not necessarily a practice I approve of, but not everything gets resold. Sometimes it is taken apart and reassembled into something more useful. A handheld version, for instance, that doesn't need to be implanted in the human body to work.
You're still not telling me what that thing is.
Easier if I just show you. So, shall we leave?
Yeah, but stick close. Your father and I have some unfinished business to take care of, and it all goes to shit if I don't get you back to him in one piece.
Don't worry about that. I'll make sure Father sticks to his promise. Maybe even get him to throw in a little extra. But as grateful as I am for your assistance, from here on in, it's every man for himself. See you later.
options has been linked to a major malfunction in the
wrong woman, it's even she.
A device which transmits neural impulses directly.
You have talent, Jensen. You ever need a job, you tell me. I'll hook you up.
I take it the kid made it back in one piece?
He says I owe you a weapon. I always repay my debts. With interest.
That's one debt paid. Now tell me what you know.
Bell Tower keeps two ships in port. They think nobody notices, but I keep an eye. Every couple of days, one of them loads up in the middle of the night and sails out.
Heading where?
A wise man doesn't ask. I just know the Hazen Su pulls out tonight. And where she make port, I bet you find your scientists.
That's a whole lot of maybe, Tong.
True. But maybe you lucky more times than I can count.
Bell Tower runs tight security. How do you expect me to get on their ship?
One of my boys will leave a package inside a locker for you in an equipment shed. You find it, we talk. And I tell you what to do next.
I'll be waiting with bated breath, I'm sure.
Pro-human or... organization had received permission to gather and protest earlier than... Perhaps they feared what might happen once the hostage situation. But no serious injuries.